I write. I write not to fight, but to love. I write not to fight, but to love. I write not to fight, but to bring light to darkness. I write not to fight, but to bring sight to blindness. I write to inspire internal fire in those who desire to fly higher, for my feet were never designed for the ground. I prefer to walk on the clouds. My footsteps make not a sound, and I can twirl like a mystic insouciant dervish around and around, around and around. I write to tell those who pose not to pose, because you can't pose and you write prose. Poetry, your mind, set it free and fall hopelessly in love with the love of poetry. But to some it seems that the only rhyme schemes be A-A-B-B and A-B-A-B and A-B-B-A. But that's just not my way. It's just that I prefer A-B-H in it. And A-B-T-Z-K. And A dollar sign, question mark, 7 exclamation point, hash bar, local sign, plus sign, 666, open bracket, close bracket, XXX, smiling face percentage 7, LMFB 7, QWRT17, A, and that's why I prefer not to confine my mind to pre-written lines. I prefer to set free my mind in a place where elastic lines intertwined with mystic rhymes. In these sadistic times, it's hard to find oneself. Materialistic objects should not define oneself. That's why I write. I write not to fight, but to love. I write not to fight, but to love. Thank you.